You know, back when I used to do interviews, I don't do interviews anymore because the press days was trying to kill me and shit, fucking me all the time. So I don't fuck around and say nothing to them at all. Just let the music do the talking. But back when I did used to do interviews, people used to ask me, like, you know, how you get to music? What were you inspired by? And like my whole family used to be in music. Like growing up, like Ma Shirley used to be a choir instructor. Even like Charlie Wilson was one of the choir members. My mother used to always have music in the house, records. My babysitter was a DJ. Kind of taught me about hip hop a little bit, playing Jungle Brothers, Kid & Play, MC Hammer, all type of shit. But if you don't mind, I'm gonna play some of the joints that inspired me coming up, like the shit I used to hear in my house growing up. This is my DJ Mano right here. Make some noise for Mano. Okay, y'all remember this right here?
I'm crazy.